Here it is after its crash, reassembled, epoxied this together, lots of tape. I left those bent push rods there, I just kind of adjusted for the bend in it, glued and taped this all back together, literally taped on the entire rudder. New motor mount, new prop, new toweling. That's about it. Hopefully it'll fly right. I don't see why it shouldn't.